He is a 6-month-old Siberian Husky. He comes to us with some things that we need to work on. He likes to pull on the leash, he jumps, he's very nippy. He's completely people friendly, so he likes to go up to people. His owners would like to have the control over him in and around the home. Also with walking him and being able to have him on and off the leash. All right, so let's see how he does with his basic command. Kai, come. Come. Good boy. Kai, sit. Kai, sit. Good boy, sit. A little stubborn here. Good boy, good boy. All right. Kai, place, place, place. All right, let's see how he walks. All right, so as you see, we have some things to work on over these next 2 weeks, and I cannot wait to show you his transformation in these next 14 days. It's gonna be a fun one to work with.
Correct with Kai, and I feel like that was done. extra help and support with Kai, and it was an awesome experience. The trainer was amazing. She was there for me every time I had a call, message. I got videos and pictures all the time that I sent to my family. So everybody felt that he was doing very, very good and in good hands. And there was no point at any time that we felt that he was unsafe at all. So I would like to thank everybody, especially my trainer, for that. And Kai would like to say thank you as well. All right, boy, come here. Say hi. So thank you, everybody.
Yeah.